lapel, right? I put this lapel out. Put my hand on the floor and I'm gonna place my knee and my shin right there. Now I sit on the floor, pull him to me. The same lapel that I pull him to follow my leg, I'm gonna straight and give to the other hand. Right away. How I can stay here? Because I have my elbow on the floor and I'm sitting sideways. Soon I get this grip, I let it go and go to the second grip. That's the thing, it doesn't matter. Whatever Clark is gonna do, I'm gonna have the choke. For example, if Clark go and go on his knees, go with me, Clark. What I'm gonna have?
For sure.
You guys see how the positions